In this video, we're going to learn how to install the Python modules for the Raspberry Pi SenseHat. So just before we go on, you can see up here, there's an example of the board, the SenseHat, that actually exists in your kit, in your little Raspberry Pi package. So you can see I've got my Raspberry Pi over here, and you can see the actual LED matrix, which is here. And that's what appears on here as well too. You still have your GPIO ports where you can get stuff to come in and out of the Raspberry Pi. But it's also, this little board is packed full of other sensors. You've got an accelerometer, an hydrometer, and a magnetometer. You've got humidity, pressure, temperature. It reads a lot of things. It's got a little joystick down here. It's a 5-point joystick with up, down, left, right, and pressing the button in the middle. So that is our little hat sense, or sense hat, that we're going to be playing with. That we're going to put the software on to be able to do that. In here, you can see how it actually sits on top of your Raspberry Pi. So that's, again, you would see how that would sit in front of our Raspberry Pi over here. So enough of that. Now I'm going back into the Pi environment here. How are we going to actually install the appropriate modules in our Python kit here? So to do that, it's quite simple. We need to come up to Terminal and run Terminal. And then in here, we just got a very simple command. We go sudo, so super user do, application get install SenseHat, right? And that's going to install all of the software that we need in relation to be able to use a SenseHat on our Pi. So that's all the information that we actually need for this particular video.